Howdy everybody, thanks for joining me today, or welcome back if you've seen a video from this spot before. We're still getting a lot of pigs passing through here, and then some of the rain here raised the water levels in the creek, and we got a couple animals I hadn't seen here before. But anywho, quick overview of the spot. Got a creek crossing. You can see where the earth is kind of sunken in there from the animals walking on it, and then heading up through there to avoid that steep hill, or just continuing up the creek that way or that way. But if the animals are coming out of the creek, they end up walking right at my camera, so it'll look like this. Got my camera low on a tree there, and a stick behind it to keep it pointed up a little bit. Otherwise it'd be pointed at the ground and you wouldn't see as much. But anywho, thanks for following along today, and let's see what we got.